National Park. It's my fourth national park of the tour. I'm excited for this big one. Hopefully I see some wildlife other than the bears. Good afternoon.
How's it going?
Oop.
May I see an ID for whoever signed?
It's a quick lunch with tortillas, turkey ham, and some cheese. Elk, red fox, gray wolf, eagle, I guess that's otter, Yellowstone National Park, and stopped by Mammoth Hot Spring, Mammoth Visitor Center. Let me start my soon tour here. Exercise, hiking basic start. It'll get going. Bunsen Peak is that way. So, last shot I dropped the camera, and now it's this blurry and it's fully zoomed in. This isn't that cool. I'm gonna go down and see if I can order a new lens from Amazon. But I made it to the Bunsen. So I'm leaving Yellowstone National Park finally. It's been real cold. This site says leaving Yellowstone National Park. I don't know, it's been real cold and I'm heading to Tetons and we'll see how it's like. So Grand Teton and Yellowstone National Park are actually side by side. And I'm right now entering the Grand Teton National Park. It's over 5:30. So I'm guessing everything's already closed. I'm just gonna get a shower nearby and then call it a night, or maybe do some video work. We'll see.